Apollo to the moon used only Newton's laws.
Mm.
Because Einstein didn't matter at those scales. The moon and Earth and rockets, we're not going fast enough for any of that to matter. But when you start going fast enough, you cannot use Newton's laws. You have to use a deeper understanding. Now, where does Einstein take us? You go into the center of a black hole, you get black holes from Einstein. Center of black hole, there's a singularity. Theories say the matter occupies zero volume, thereby having infinite density. And that's kind of weird. What? No, you can't have infinite. No. That's a limit of Einstein's theory. That's where it breaks down. And so we all know that as brilliant as Einstein was, and as successful as his general theory of relativity has been, it has limits. And one limit is the center of a black hole, and another limit is the very birth of the universe. It's